رو بی خود از یک پیمان کریم ساقی بیا ساقی بیا پیمان ده پیمانیم تنها توی تنها توی شمع و گلاب شمع و گلاب من مست و تو دیوانی من مست و تو دیوانی ما را کی برد خانه ما را کی برد خانه ساقی بیا ساقی بیا پیمان ده پیمانی
Hello and welcome to our channel Recycle Asia. Today we are in Isphahan and our host Ali organized us a meeting with the ZDF TV team and they are making a documentation about tourism in Iran, especially in Isfahan. Yeah. I'm a little bit nervous. Usually there's just one camera filming us.
Yes.
And with us today is Hassan. We met Hassan in Shiraz, it's your study town, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yes, and he was joining us on the bus ride to Isfahan because it's your home region.
Yeah.
Yeah. And he's showing us around in Isfahan. Great. And you also shall see the view.
Könnt ihr vielleicht so einen halben Schnitt vom Dieter wegmachen, weil dann kriege ich euch. Das ist schön. Dann kriege ich euch auch von vorne.
Ja.
Give me your camera. What?
Huh? Oh no, it's okay. Just
put your seat on it. آقا فقط حواست هست این پشتت نشسته شلاقت نخوره بهش.
Mach da durch einen fetten Schatten, ne?
Hassan, wenn ich
jetzt hier kann.
Kannst du die nehmen?
Thank you.
Ist es okay, wenn wir die Taschen abliegen oder ist das
andere? Ja, klar. Nein, das ist okay.
Okay. Merci.
Everything is good.
Everything is good.
It's cool in there because I like, especially I like here this the springs I like. You see this ones. Yeah, we are preparing for the interview and Nico is
Jingle Wills.
We are going to link it in the video below to the ZDF podcast.
Du nimmst das raus. Wobei das. Möchtest du so ein Bild haben?
Ich kriege die ganze Umgebungsgeräusche nicht so mit.
Ja, ja, das ist schon so besser.
Ja?
Ja.
they will not explain to us is the percentage of ingredients that they put into the mixture, because that's a secret. They cannot explain it to us. And there's one thing which is very special and unique, and that's a plant. And they produce an extract of this plant, and they produce it with water to a syrup. And this is the syrup that they use as one of the basic materials. And this plant just grows in the mountains here in Iran. And that's it. So this actually makes the special taste. This is the unique thing from Iran. And they make a syrup. And this syrup plus egg plus sugar plus pistache, that's what makes the sugar.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Now we have delicious.
It's great.
Thank you.
Let's try.
Oh my god, it's so good.
Oh, there you go.
Sehr gut.
Sehr lecker.
Sehr gut.
You should sell it warm in the cafe.
Oh,
here on the factory, a cafe with warm. It's very beautiful to see how it's working, and yes, I think it's a very good way to work here. Yes, and it's very tasty.
Kopf stand da wahrscheinlich nicht, genau. Oder? Können wir auch nur das Safran.
Genau.
That's Safran?
Safran, ja. Yeah.
Okay. And Safran is dissolved in warm or hot water and boiled until the extract ejected
from the plant.
And yeah, and it formed the extract, saffron extract for us to use in pastry or cookery or deep aroma.
This in Germany would be like 500 euro, you know, of saffron.
It's so cool. Iranian saffron.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Very nice.
تنها توی تنها توی شمع و گلاب شمع و گلاب من مست تو دیوانه ما را کی برد خانه ساقی بیا ساقی بیا پیمان ده پیمان تنها توی تنها توی شمع و گل و پروانه شمع و گل و
پروانه
شمع و گل و
پروانه.
Merci.
It's love. That's what I thought. Not me.